They entered the city. There they found the palace adorned in perfection before the officers of state masters. The slaves delicately appeared were in faultless order. They were enwrapped and ravished in art with often deal.